GM was so kind enough to give you a bigger radio, which is called a double DIN radio. Normally, these things are pretty useless, as you can tell. But they serve one excellent purpose. Aiding in blowing up an engine. Let me show you how.
This is car's fucked up.
We got this guy. Now what you do is, you take your double DIN Delco radio, you smash it against the fucking dashboard like this, motherfucker! And then, you do this.
Now the battery is kind of fucked.